I am Mihajlo Vučetić and I come from Serbia, and I'm proud to be the first Serbian here in FIBDES, and I hope that more people from my country would come to enroll this program. FIBDES, it can be described as a very intense and challenging international experience, and also it broadens the views of students to accept things that they didn't even know it existed before. So we are kind of mobilizing the knowledge of other areas and trying to make something new, something really innovative in the food industry. I will undertake the food design and health semester in Junina University in Italy, Naples. My plans for master thesis would be encompassing all the knowledge that I gathered here. So I will try to make a new product on an Irish market and inspect the consumer behavior, track the consumer behavior, and to find out why would that new product be successful. And it's a healthy product, so targeted to people who are doing fitness and who are working out. And I will try to accommodate the product to the Irish market.